And welcome back to another exciting episode of Andor. Aaron might not have ended the recording. Yes, that's what we're playing. Aaron might not have ended the recording. But if Aaron did end the recording, Aaron's probably rubbing it in my face right now, immediately after uploading it.
Either that, or he probably doesn't care.
One of the three.
One of the four.
One of the five? Sorry, what was the fourth one?
Hey, what was the fifth one? Anyways.
So this is the only logical place for us to have a video. Why did you hit start?
What?
Why did you hit A?
I did not hit any button. I hit the left stick button.
I think that selected it.
Left stick to select things?
Regardless, I need to switch to Battlefield real quick. So this is the only logical place for us to have this one.
Right. Wait, am I? Yeah, okay.
Okay. Hold up. Disconnect.
What? Oh, shit. Okay. Alright, fine.
No, you could be Ness. Be Ness.
I don't know how to play Ness.
Be Ness.
Alright.
Be Ness. I tend to take that as a taunt. Anytime anybody tries to play Ness again, go ahead. See what happens.
Okay. I guess I'm gonna suck. I don't know how to play this dude.
You know how to play with Magana though?
Yeah, actually.
Wow.
Okay.
Totally accidental, wasn't it?
What was?
The parry.
No.
Really?
Yeah.
You got this?
Yeah.
Nice. I believe it. I messed up. Forget I was supposed to fall up. Bye, well. Sorry, it's one of those things where, like, A, Ness is easy in this game, and B, I play against the Ness main in Melee who always kicks my butt. So it's one of those things where, like, after playing against that Ness main, it makes every other person who plays Ness, well, almost every other person who plays Ness, feel a lot easier.
The only reason why I picked Ness is because you picked Ness.
You're right. Give me my hat back. I won. I deserve it.
So why the loon fight?
Because it has a starry background. Here's another stage that will actually make sense for it.
Norfair?
No, I'm sorry. I keep on trying to think that Norfair is that stage when it's literally over here. Wow.
Really?
Mind you, the other one would have worked as well, but that's the one I was looking for.
Oh.
Because this one makes sense for me.
Oh, because it's not affiliated with any of the Smash characters?
Exactly. So what's your setup, by the way?
1-1-1-1.
Any reason why, or just your favorite?
No, I just figured that was a default or something.
You're able to select your... you're not able to color your character. You're supposed to use the default. You're able to set your...
set your custom moves?
Yes. You really need to get better at that,
yeah.
Or your controller's messing up, one of the two. Finally, it's starting to look like Hugo out here. Nice. That's gotta stop happening though.
Falco?
Actually, this is basically Star Fox, Smash 64 lasers. Do you feel it?
Kind of, yeah.
Yeah, it's that good. Why would they give this character Fox 64 lasers? Heck if I know.
Yeah.
Only one that mattered. I got first. But yeah, this is the character everybody was waiting for.
Sure. Number one requested, right?
Something like that. I'm trying to think who else would actually... What other stage would be fitting that doesn't have a character from...
What was that middle one that's between Pikmin and Bowser's Temple?
You could access.
Oh, okay, never mind.
Wrecking Crew works, but...
Yes?
I was debating whether or not it did. It kinda does? But it's a bit of a stretch. Plushytail versus Sans.
Oh. I thought A was just about the match.
You could detonate them manually. I almost did detonate it. I would have saved you. Sweet. I had a feeling you were gonna try for that. It's so safe. Why is that so safe? That's not even my favorite one. It's just safe.
Oh, I can reflect it too.
Yeah, you could actually hit it. It has a single hit hitbox before it explodes. So you could actually just outright just knock it back. That was a bad move. You know they missed out on letting people customize taunts. That would have been amazing. It also would have been a lot of good DLC. You know how many people would have gone crazy over having a Fortnite dance on?
Oh god.
Yo. You tried to laser through it. We're saving this because that was the read of a century and you know it. Admit it.
Yeah.
You did not see that coming.
Nope.
Sorry.
Doesn't look like there's a whole lot of options. Victor Chad?
Victor Chat's one of them.
Why is Duck Hunt music on it?
Because there's a Duck Hunt
dog. On Victor Chat?
Oh, do you want to try and see if Duck Hunt will be it?
Well, there's Duck Hunt music on Victor Chat for some reason, so maybe.
Can't find it. Oh, would you look at that?
Wow. Interesting.
Annoying dog. Oh, by the way, neither of us have been doing this, so that's what the main reason why I'm going to call her out. Up tilt.
Up tilt?
Combo started.
Oh.
Also yesterday. More than it looks. Also yes, big fan of the downbeat unless it's in the ditto and somebody has a reflector. That killed me, I would have been so livid. Okay, let's try it. Because that would actually still make sense. Yeah. This is the one, right?
Yeah.
Well, would you look at that?
Are they bundled in, like, the retro games, or...?
Maybe.
Thank you.
trying to frame me with the cheesy move. I mean, you know that wasn't gonna work, right?
I know.
Just checking. I was too caught up thinking, why did you go for forward air? You had a charge shot.
Maybe that's to psych you out.
It worked. I got so distracted by that. I'm like, what?
Yeah, I got the feeling that you were trying to focus too much on my laser.
Yeah, I was. I didn't want to fight it. And that made it a really good tool to not use.
That's pretty much almost all the stage I can think of, right?
Yeah, well, it's time to play the other. Oh. Backlight?
No. Yeah, I don't think the third party
can. What? Okay, different shooting star. Okay.
What kind of shooting star are you thinking of?
Let's not talk about this. Should probably switch the song before you get in trouble.
There is a lot of music tracks in this game. Oh. Well, this could fit in with anything.
Quick! Blue screen! I said what I said. Okay, ready?
Oh, want for real?
Yes.
Okay.
I tried, it was so close. Okay, I didn't realize it sent off that way.
Screen.
Oh, I know. We should put Hanabo.
Good idea. That's such an iconic stage.
Everybody will love it. Anyhow. Get your stage pick.
Okay. Is this,
Yeah, we did that one already.
Oh, we did? Okay. Damn.
Oh,
now it's too retro, I'm thinking.
Oh, Tamagotchi. Tomodachi. Tomodachi.
Was that again?
You were right at it.
I was?
Yes.
Oh, there it is. Wait, no, that's living room.
You're gonna hate yourself for that. Wait, let go.
What?
Oh, right, there it is. Oh, wait. <There's living room. laughs>
Damn it. It looked like a living room. So I thought it was living room.
Also, air mode right. L didn't trigger it.
L didn't what?
L didn't trigger it. I was just a dummy.
Oh.
So badly.
You really do?
There were two characters here! The entire time that were new. How dare... Fine, but last one.
Alright. Oh shit, what the heck? Oh, your water bottle.
Oh, thank you. That was a trick. I couldn't get my hands on the controller. Oh. You remember all those times you wanted me to homie stalk you? Too bad you didn't homie stalk me.
Alright.
Oh. The text. Oh.
I can't believe that worked.
I lost track. Oh, I hate it. Oh man, I really want to play Melee.
But does Melee have fans?
Yes.
Oh yeah, you're right. I heard he's bottom tier though.
Yeah, but you make your way through that.
Nice.
I'm not gonna live, by the way. I hit the wrong angle.